A science class in college is going to be different than any science class you've taken in high school or even college classes in other subjects like history or foreign language. This is because you're learning the practical theories and applications behind scientific work. There's no guaranteed roadmap to success in college, but changing your study habits and adjusting your approach to your class can make a big difference. This video will review 5 habits that will help you succeed in your science courses. Let's get started.
Number 1, manage your time. Science courses can require more critical thinking, not just studying isolated facts. In addition, the content of a science course builds on itself each week. For this reason, your time management will be so important to your success. Here's what we suggest. Start your work early. This gives you time to ask questions and check your understanding. Create a study plan. Create short-term goals, come up with actions that will achieve those goals, and follow through on your plans. Use the course calendar and syllabus schedule to help identify important dates and weekly topics. Study outside of class. Plan 1 to 2 hours of study time per credit hour. If you're taking a 4-credit class, plan to devote 8 to 12 hours per week to that class. That's 4 hours of class and 4 to 8 hours of studying. Break up your study sessions. Study 20 to 30 minutes at a time, paced evenly throughout the week. Don't multitask during these study sessions and limit your distractions. Try setting an alarm for 30 minutes per session and don't allow yourself to take a break until the time is up.
2, commit to the learning process. A, read the assigned course material. This might seem obvious, but there are ways to maximize your efforts when reading course material. Read all material, even if it's not being graded. What you learn from additional resources will contribute to your grade later on. It's best to read the textbook and supplemental resources before reviewing the lecture and lab so that you become familiar with the topic. B, learn to read science textbooks effectively. Science articles and textbooks are very information dense, so they require additional reading strategies. Take notes as you read. Write down what you understand in your own words and write down questions about what you don't understand. In addition to the content within the paragraphs, read and review figures, diagrams, and text associated with the pictures. Look up words that you don't understand, not just bolded or highlighted words. And after you finish reading, test yourself by explaining the content in your own words as if you were helping out a friend. C. After a lab, make a journal of what you used, the equipment, what you did, the procedures, what you saw, the results, and why you saw what you saw by explaining the lab results.
Number 3, develop effective study habits. Use drawings, concept maps, Cornell note-taking, flashcards, and other visuals to help understand the content. Create your own study guides and test yourself to see what you really know. In addition to needing to be able to absorb and recall the information, you will need to understand the process and synthesize information to apply what you've learned. Learn the root words, prefixes, and suffixes of terms. They are a major key to understanding the language of science. Collaborate with your fellow classmates. Form study groups to help stay connected to the course and accountable for your studying. Try teaching concepts to your classmates as an additional form of studying.
Number 4, ask for help. When in doubt, always ask your instructor for guidance. Review all course communication on a regular basis and ask specific questions that help show where you're stuck. Use the questions that we talked about earlier that you wrote down after reading your course material that you need help with. Reach out to your classmates through your Canvas email or designated student discussion boards. And of course, utilize Valencia's tutoring services.
Number 5, stay positive. Don't forget to take short breaks to re-energize yourself. Reward yourself when you finish a task, end a study session, or engage in the course. Science classes aren't easy, and the way science asks us to think about the world can be new and difficult. So don't get frustrated, and remember that we learn from our mistakes.
Following these 5 habits will help you be more successful in your science courses. But we know these can be challenging tasks. Your instructors and us as tutors are here to support you as you go progress through your course. Remember, you've got this, and we've got you.